Sharks have a sixth sense called the ampullae of Lorenzini. When you're in the water, these two anodes will connect, and this disrupts that sixth sense by emitting an electrical pulse, which messes with the shark's ampullae of Lorenzini. It's called a shark shield.